mungkin belum jelas ya, instruksinya dari Kak Angga
pakai jadi bahasa. Saya biar bisa berpindah mengikuti studi teman-teman ya agar saya bisa duduk saya. Di sana
sebelahnya ya. Bukan ya. Ya.
Can you stand up please?
Okay, stand up.
Can you walk? Can you walk two times please?
Walk two times.
Two times.
What do you walk
two times?
Two
step.
Two step.
Two step. Come on, jump. You have to jalan ya.
To the
forward.
To the
to the left.
To the left.
Okay.
And can you
please itu nggak harus can you ya please.
Okay, no, please. I cannot.
Please, please, in front of me. In front of two. Oh yeah, in front of me.
Nggak bisa please in front of me nggak bisa.
Nah, itu kan instruksi.
Jadi dia mau ngilang tuh nggak mau ada bilangnya Kak Juno.
Okay, please walk four steps.
Gua kemana? Mana?
Forward.
Forward. Ulang ya instruksinya Kak.
Please forward.
Step.
A step to four step forward.
Please walk.
Please walk.
Four steps.
Yang lainnya lagi.
Please.
Sit down.
Please. Walk. Left. Left side. Walk. Walk to step. To the left side.
To the left.
Yeah. Can you?
Please sit down.
Please walk one step in front of you.
Please walk one step in front of you. Gimana maksudnya?
Please walk one
step.
Step
forward.
Sit down, please.
Okay, very good.
Forward, apa forward?
Maju.
Kalau walk straight forward, walk straight forward. Ya, maju lurus terus. Terus maju ke depan.
Yang
pas
situasi tadi lebih step ya,
step forward, step backward.
Karena sedikit aja.
Bukan mother step.
Mother step.
Berarti ibu langkah.